Cheat activated.
I knew they weren't going to play nice with us.
It appears we have no choice. We'll simply have to proceed prepared for battle.
Challenging.
I was just getting warmed up.
Useful experience indeed.
Thank you.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on. I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
Useful experience, indeed.
This feels pretty good, Kate.
Thank you.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring them on! Just getting warmed up! Bring them on!
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
glad everyone's safe. And maybe now I can be of some help to everyone.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Useful experience indeed.
Wonderful. I'm so...
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Thank you.
glad everyone's safe. Everyone's safe. Maybe now I can be of some help to everyone.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
Indeed.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Intruder detected!
What is this? A morgue?
Don't say things like that.
Edge, these Cardianon are in cold sleep.
Cold sleep?
I can't begin to imagine why, but most of the Cardianon must be in stasis here.
Well, I guess that's why we haven't seen very many of them,
huh? It's so cold in here. Ooh. When you're cold, the best thing to do is get moving, Kay? Huh? Huh? Oh. Ouchie, ouch. It's mean to trip people, Kay.
What happened, honey?
This is one of those lizard men we fought on Lemuris.
Did they mutate inside their capsules? Or did they mutate after they got out? Is this the same thing we saw happening on Lemuris? What the?
Whatever it is, it's coming this way.
Let's take a different corridor. We don't need any trouble we can avoid.
Come on, Lynn.
Okay, let's go.
was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Intruder detected!
Indeed.
This feels pretty good, Kate.
Experience indeed. Hey, that wasn't really challenging.
Everyone.
once.
Useful experience indeed.
Intruder detected! Intruder detected!
The Cardianon seem to be an even more vicious species than I thought. They've been forcefully taking over planets with undeveloped civilizations, one by one. It seems the invasion of Lemuris was only a small part of their plans.
FaZe!
I'm sorry, Limmel. That was insensitive of me.
It's fine. I understand, Kay.
In any case, we can hardly leave the Cardianon alone now, can we? We know what we have to do. I couldn't live with myself if we let something like the tragedy on Lemuris happen again.
Well, before we can do anything, we need more information. How's it looking, FaZe?
Yes. Let's see if there's anything else.
Wait! Stop it right there!
Okay.
Edge, isn't that...
Yeah. It looks like the source of the disease on Lemuris. FaZe, pull up detailed data on this thing.
I'm afraid I can't. The data's protected too heavily to break into. I can read the file name, the Epiphanies of Guidance, but that's all I can access.
The Epiphanies... of Guidance? That doesn't tell us anything at all.
However, there seems to be something important inside this central isolation chamber, though I can't get any details.
Do you think?
There might be another one of those objects there.
All right, let's head for that isolation chamber.
That wasn't very challenging.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring them on! Now that's what I'm talking about!
Damn it. Well, that's sure not getting us anywhere.
This room must be protected by some sort of energy field. One that can render any attack powerless. I've actually been having Limmel here try her hand as well.
This is weird. I can't use my symbology.
As you can see, the field even disables symbology. That alone is impressive enough, but we were transported to this room in an instant. That was matter transference. Teleportation.
An energy field and teleportation. They're certainly not lacking for technology.
Thus is the wisdom granted to us by the epiphanies of guidance. It is useless to resist.
Who's there?
Huh? What's this floaty-floaty thing?
It would seem we've been scanned.
How embarrassing.
Are you a Cardianon? Where are you? How about you quit prying on us and show yourself?
Cease your bellowing, inferior being. You would do well to realize your place.
Are you the leader of this ship?
And what if I am?
'Cause if you are, I've got something to ask you. What are these epiphanies of guidance? What was that thing that made such a mess on Lemuris? Our friend's home! Answer me!
Edgy.
We, the Cardianon, shall be the rulers of this infinite cosmos. We have been blessed by the gods. All inferior beings will be eliminated.
What?
It's okay, honey. We're with you.
You're out of your mind! You think it's okay to cause pain because you're some kind of superior beings?
We are merely implementing the natural laws of nature.
You bastard!
If I may interject, you have not yet answered the key question.
What do you hope to gain from knowing the words of the gods?
The what?
Well, well. So, you are descendants of the Mua.
Mua?
Impurities are of no use to us. You, of Muon blood.
Muon blood? Is he talking about us?
We issue a mandate. You will stop the Steel Giant.
Steel Giant?
You will instruct the Steel Giant to cease its destructive activities and surrender at once.
Hold on! What the hell is this Steel Giant?
An invader. It came here with an accomplice who escaped our grasp. Another descendant of the Mua, like yourselves. In fact, he wore the exact same symbol as you.
You're saying he had the SRF emblem on him?
We believed we had captured his ship. But apparently, yours was merely a vessel of the same design. However, your vessel also bore precious specimens. Two, in fact. Thus is the will of the gods.
The same design. The same emblem? So, he actually was here after all.
I think I finally understand the cause of all the damage we've seen on this ship. Everything is because of this Steel Giant's destructive activities. It's no wonder the Cardianon paid us so little attention.
In any event, you are to be used as specimens. You will enlighten the giant before you are disposed of. Heed my words and instruct it immediately. Surrender at once!
Fine. You want some instruction, huh?
Edge!
My name is Edge Maverick. I'm a friend of Crow's. Listen, I have no idea who or what you are, but if you came here with Crow, don't hold anything back! Smash this ship to pieces! The Cardianon are insane!
We do not understand your actions. You will remain in confinement here until your punishment has been decided.
Sorry?
There's no need to apologize. Frankly, I feel relieved.
You sure told him. Edgy, you're so cool.
Yep, just like you, Edge. Though I do think you went a little bit overboard.
What these Cardianon are doing just isn't right. I know you would have acted the same way, Crow.
The steel giant is approaching.
Quickly.
What number gate is being breached?
We must hurry.
At this rate, the specimens are going to escape.
I can't see.
What is that?
I don't know. But if I had to venture a guess, I'd say it's probably the Cardianon's
steel giant.
It's coming this way.
Greetings. I will be brief. I am Bacchus D-79 of the Morphus. Please, come with me.
Wait a minute! Just like that, you expect us to follow you?
So you must be Mr. Edge Maverick.
Huh?
Your voice print data matches that of the call broadcast throughout this ship earlier. Let us go then, Mr. Edge Maverick.
Just hold on a second, okay? First, I want to say thanks for coming to help us. And next, there's something I need to ask you.
The thirst for knowledge always presents chances to gain insight. As a humble scientist, I would like nothing more than to answer your questions. However, our current reality does not permit leisurely conversation. Let us go, Mr. Edge Maverick.
Fair enough. I'll save the questions for later, Mr. Bacchus.
As you wish, Mr. Edge Maverick. Incidentally, please feel free to call me Bacchus.
Will do, Bacchus. Likewise, you can just call me Edge.
As you wish, Mr. Edge.
No, I mean, never mind. So, where are we going?
The Central Isolation Chamber. There I can fulfill my duty.
Your duty?
The objects known as the Epiphanies of Guidance. It is my duty to put an end to them.
I see. Well, that's convenient. We need to be getting there ourselves.
We'll be right back.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on! I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on! I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Rather an anticlimactic affair.
Intruder detected!
Take that!
magic.
Rather an anticlimactic affair.
Intruder detected!
Anticlimactic affair. The increase in my combat.
This feels pretty good, Kay.
Thank you.
was just getting warmed up. Bring him on!
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Rather an anticlimactic of this body of mine would still seem to have hidden the... Rather an anticlimactic of
Here I come! Come on!
And my combat ability is impressive.
Like a snap.
Possibly fail.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Yeah.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
Intruder detected!
I was just getting warmed up! Bring them on!
Maybe now I can be of some help to everyone.
Anticlimactic affair. Anticlimactic.
This feels pretty good, Kay.
Hmm?
was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Rather an anticlimactic.
We don't have time to play around. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. Now that's what I'm talking about!
This body of mine would still seem to have...
Maybe now I can be of some help to everyone.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Warm.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
This feels pretty good, Kay.
Possibly fail.
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic affair. This body of mine would still seem to... For a battle, rather an anticlimactic.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
rather an anticlimactic affair.
that.
This body of mine would still seem to have hit. Rather an anticlimax.
An enemy.
Glad everyone's safe.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Anticlimax.
Thank you.
possibly fail?
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Thank you.
rather an anticlimactic affair.
Safe.
battle. Rather an anticlimactic affair. In my combat.
Thank you.
Intruder detected! An enemy!
Rather an anticlimactic.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected!
We don't have time to play around! Yes. 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 Yes.
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic.
Yeah!
battle. Rather an anticlimactic of...
Intruder detected!
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic. Rather an anticlimactic of...
Yep.